My name is Emma Louise Livingston and I'm the support relations officer here at Dog Trust Glasgow. Approximately 6 weeks ago we got a litter of 7 puppies coming into us. They were Safi Crossies and they came to us at 3 days old because sadly their mum had passed away and the family were unable to hand rear the pups. So we've had these dogs since 3 days old and we've had to bottle feed them, which has meant our team spending quite a lot of time with them and obviously taking them home for overnight so that we can do the night feeds with the puppies. When they originally arrived, the puppies were needing to be fed every 3 hours. So as I said, it just showed the true commitment of the team, taking the pups home and all taking our turn to feed the puppies. They're now 6 weeks old and are up for rehoming, so potential owners, new owners, are welcome to come to the centres to see if they would be suitable to adopt one of these puppies, and we hope that they'll be leaving the centre to go to new homes in 2 weeks' time.